I've been sitting here all night, trying and trying to find some reason, and I can't, I can't. None of this makes any sense. I can't find any reason, Charlotte. The embassy called me. They said that planes from the Saratoga, one of our aircraft carriers, intercepted an Egyptian airliner carrying the terrorists. They forced the plane down at a NATO base in Sicily. The terrorists are now being held by Italian authorities. God. The U.S. government said that they want the American passengers who are on board the ship to identify the terrorists. For legal reasons, they said, used as evidence for them. I said the other passengers have agreed to go, but I told them you could.
I'll go. I'll go.
No. You don't have to.
Where?
It's in Sicily, but you don't have to go, Marilyn.
I want to. I want to. It's the only power I have.